I don't know about you, but I embark on every new DIY project in a spirit of renewed optimism. Only for that optimism to evaporate when I discover I don't have enough screws, or indeed the talent. So imagine a little DIY project growing into something so big it consumes your entire life. It's the stuff of nightmares.